I just wanted to show you my little bonnet and bib that I won from Carla Carmichael in her Easter giveaway. And I've got it on my baby that I made a little white dress for. And she looks so cute in it. The bib and the bonnet. Carla is just precious. And she's just laying there in that little outfit, looking so pretty. And I got Jessica, we call her Sissy, and Tony Bubba, they're watching. And here's little Miss Heidi. She's wondering what's going on. She's looking down at Sarah Lynn. She's looking all cute in her little pink check dress and her little headband. I just think this bib and bonnet is just precious. Turn your head a little bit, baby, so we can see how cute it is. Is that not the cutest thing? Okay, now you can turn back. Now you can turn back. And there's the little bib. Uh-oh, I knocked your... I knocked your little cross necklace down, didn't I? Well, wherever it is. Anyway, it's got her little cross on. Just won't stay in place. And got the ribbon all up in your face. I'm sorry. Oh, let's quit fighting with that necklace. That's what's doing it. Let's just quit fighting with that necklace. Yeah, she's got on her little dress, and all in white, and she looks so pretty. And little Sissy's looking at her, with all her bunny rabbits, getting ready for Easter, and Bubba's got him some, too. He got him some in his little sailor boy suit. And Miss Heidi's got her a little pink one. Okay, again, I want to say thank you, Carla. And I appreciate it. And God bless everybody and have a wonderful day. I love you all. Goodbye.